before you even seal the fish or anything, I like to go ahead and bring out some of the ice on these scales. To make them look more realistic. Plus you're toning it in to make it look, remember all the white paint I put over everything? So I'm toning it in, but I'm also bringing out the back of the scales.